Gonna test your butt?
Gonna test her butt. We're gonna see what Tiggy's blood glucose is an hour after she's eaten. Use the Relion Lancet 26 gauge. This ends. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna put it in the clicker. I've got it set on 9, deepest it'll go. Got a little area on her butt shaved right here on the side, just to the right of the base of her tail. Don't pay attention to this, she's chewed on it from her allergies. Put a strip.
It's a tig. It's a good girl.
Because we just did this. In the meter. Engage the clicker. I support her underneath and I kind of pull it a little tight. Press real firmly. Click it. Hold it down. Sometimes I have to milk it a little. Don't squeeze hard though. You squeeze and they actually have like a little sweat glands in their skin. And that'll alter your reading. Nice little drop of blood. Suck it up. And I don't have my towel. And she just ate and she's 295. Didn't bother. She's all done. And there we go. All done. It's a good girl.
Yeah, she's gonna think she's gonna get another treat. Can you sit pretty? Tigger?
Sit pretty.
Sit pretty.
It's a good girl.
All right, very good.